hope is the kind of key ingredient, because when I see talk to the young people, they just don't really get a sense that things can change. And I think that a politics which starts from a hopeful point of view, I mean, it's why Boris won, actually, with the levelling up. It's why Obama won in America.